let me explain. Like, the first time that I really started exploring the space of my body was in seventh grade. And I was on that basketball team, and there was an upperclassman there, and his name was Kyle Nowak. And we're shooting free throws, and then Kyle gets up there. Before he shoots it, he turns around to everyone else on the team, and he's like, 99% of guys jerk off. The other 1% don't have hands. Swish. And so, I didn't know what that meant. And so, in front of the whole basketball team, I said, how do you jerk off? Then Kyle looks at me, he's like, what? And then I knew I said something wrong, so I said the exact same question, I just phrased it differently. I was like, I said, how do you jerk off? He's like, what do you mean, Doyle? I grab my dick and I go like that. And I was like, cool, same technique. And so I was like, I guess, like, if 99% of people are doing this, I should probably do it. So I went home that night, and I didn't do it. I set my alarm to wake up early the next day to do it. And I gotta say, I still find it very impressive that I woke up early to jerk off for the first time. It just shows a commitment and a discipline to masturbation that is not very prevalent in many other areas of my life. Even at that age, I knew early bird gets the worm, okay? So, the experience happens. That's all I'm gonna say. The experience happens. I'm in the shower, it comes to its natural conclusion, and right when it does, there's a knock at the door, and it's my mom. She's like, Kevin, I have to go to work, hurry up. And I was like, all right. She's like, leave the shower on, get out. And I was like, okay. And so I got out of the shower, I dried off, and then I left, and my mom went in the shower, and then, like, my grades started going down, and, like, people were like, Kevin, what's wrong? And I was like, People were like, what's wrong? I was like, no, and I knew I couldn't ask the question that I had in my head. Couldn't say that out loud, because the question was, did I get my mom pregnant? And you know what? We're all adults now, and we can all laugh at, like, the little kid who thought the stupid thing. But at the time, I knew some of the basics. I was like, I know these things swim, but I don't know if they can, like, fly, you know? And there was a lot of steam, you know? And so, like, it's obvious now, but I couldn't go to the guidance counselor and just be like, ah, I've got to get this off my chest. I think I got my mom pregnant. Cool, now my mom's in jail. I have a great relationship with my dad, but if I was like, Dad, I think I got mom pregnant, cool, now my parents are divorced. And I'm not going to go to my mom with that information, because you know what? If she is pregnant, I know that she'll be an incredible mother to my children and to her grandchildren, okay?